anybody who wants to be in a bubble like me can be in a bubble. Of course, we have to go one at a time, though. Everybody will get a turn, don't worry. This is a great opportunity for photos. Get out your cameras, get out your phones. What? Yes, yes, yes. Wow, your children are being put in a bubble. We will be selling our bubble items that I told you about earlier, the bubble wands and the bee strings that Professor Suds made himself for donations.
Oh, and we have to put the parents in too.
Oh, the parents? If you would like to be in a bubble, just do it. This will be like a once in a lifetime opportunity to get your picture done. Nobody has to be shy here. After we're done putting everybody in a bubble, then we are going to go outside and we're going to make tons of bubbles for people to pop. Because I know you're dying to pop the bubbles. Yes? All right. In an orderly fashion, would you guess? Are we going to decide at the end of the line first? We're going to start at the end of the floors. Thank you.
Well, I'm sure you're doing well.
Well,
I'm sure you're doing well. Bye.